of the USA. Well, Beiwen Zhang came through an all-American quarterfinal clash yesterday, and Yvonne Lear dispatched last year's champion, Kutrikasumo Wardani, in straight games to set up the next match on court. We'll see that all-European battle in the other half of the draw a little later on between Carolina Marin and Lena Kersfeldt. Well, there is Yvonne Lee. Lost in the first round last week at the Madrid Masters. Round of 16 the week before that at the Swiss Open. So a good performance this week for Yvonne Lee. And here is Beiwen Zhang, of course, from the USA, full of smiles today for the mascots. Pretty good form recently, Beiwen Zhang. Quarter final last week in Madrid, semi-final before that at the Swiss Open, and a round of 16 at the All England. Good spell of ranking points for her in Europe over this period.
Okay, so black, red.
Well, it's 2-0 the head-to-head, but both of those clashes were in 2016 and 2018.
This hand?
Yvonne Lee was still a teenager at the time. So it might be a very different story here today, especially when there's a final at stake. Years of age now, Yvonne Lee. She's 5'7 in height, from Hamburg in Germany. Lives now in Mülheim, where they had the German Open recently. And her ranking at the moment, 28. It was a couple of years ago she was up at 22, so not far from that career high. What a week she's had. Tasneem from India, it took a third deciding game, but that round two clash with Kirsty Gilmore really went the distance. 75 minutes, and to dispatch Wardani in straight games yesterday shows that Yvonne Lee is really in fine form. Beiwen Zhang's 32 now, originally from Liaoning in China, but has moved around and moved to the USA as a teenager. She now lives in Las Vegas. She's 5'7 in height, 16 in the rankings. She was up inside the top 10. And that was recently, after those performances I mentioned before, where she's coming through to the mid and latter stages of tournaments. She was up at number 9. In the rankings a couple of months back. Her teammate Iris Wang took her to 3 yesterday, and Zhang came through 13 in the third. Pretty comfortable looking results in round 1 and 2 prior to that. Véronique Bertin from France is our umpire in the chair. From Belgium, our service judge, Marc Quignet. Final preparations just about done. Véronique Bertin will get this one underway in just a couple of moments.
Beiwen Zhang, USA. Evenly to serve, love all, play. Service over, one, love.
Well, one of those dives from
one, play.
Beiwen Zhang remaining fairly composed. Interesting character, Beiwen Zhang. She has a tendency to either totally destroy opponents or seems to hit a brick wall against some. Really struggle. It looks at the moment it's the former against Yvonne Lee, but early stages. She has a fierce smash, Beiwen Zhang. We'll no doubt get to see it a few times. absolute rocket she hits. And a touch of skill as well. What about that reverse? Really came out of nowhere.
7-1.
Oh, just wide.
Service over, 2-9.
Well, Yvonne Lee has got to find a way here to win points.
Oh,
it's called in. There's a challenge from Yvonne Lee.
Called in.
And I'm not surprised. Cross smashes are often the most difficult to call. It's a touch easier when it's coming straight down the line rather than across the line. And what about that?
Challenge unsuccessful.
Great call from the line judge.
11-4. Interval.
Well, 7 points between these two. 11-4 in favor of the American. Serve a touch short from Beiwen Zhang. Oh, lovely. Little change of angle up the line.
12-4.
Just brushed across the shuttle. Zhang will feel disappointed to miss that backhand kill at the net. Well, that's why Yvonne Lee's been serving short most of the time.
Service over, 14.
A big smash from Beiwen Zhang. Powerful, accurate. Touché.
Service over, 6-14.
Yvonne Lee with one of her own. Play from Beiwen Zhang. So threatening with that smash. Players back off into court. And then cleverly finding the forecourt with that slice drop shot. Covered by Yvonne Lee up the line.
16. Service over, 17-9.
Dive, good save from Beiwen Zhang. Well played, Yvonne Lee. She fought hard throughout that rally. Really well played again from Beiwen Zhang. The punch clears, forcing Lee into the back line, opening up that forecourt. And so deceptive with that forehand overhead, even the net came to her help.
Service over, 18-10.
face of concern on the German coach there. Terrific opener for Beiwen Zhang. Ten game points.
Service over. 11-20.
And it took a few times of asking, but Beiwen Zhang cruises through the opener, helped not least by the eight consecutive points she had at the very start of the game. 21-12 the first. So Zhang of the USA with the perfect start in game one.
Service over. One, love.
Yvonne Lee with the chance to regroup in between games. Misses the net shot, Beiwen Zhang. Well, there's a challenge here from Zhang.
Called out.
looked to be one of those where the court just missed the line and sort of bounced back onto the line afterwards. Suspect she's just wide by a few millimetres here. Oh, I was wrong. Terrific challenge.
Correction in.
From the American.
Service over. 2-3.
She'll have fond memories of playing in France. Beiwen Zhang. Arguably her real breakthrough. What a shot. Great backhand net.
3-0.
Again, just that little bit of hole, that deception. Yeah, she made it through to the final of the French Open back in 2016, which was really her big first result. Lovely touch. She became the Pan Am champion in 21. There's 9 international challenge titles and 7 Grand Prix titles. Beiwen Zhang.
4-3.
Incredible. The variation she gets on the racket head from the same position. How she hit that cross with such accuracy. Yvonne Lee had the advantage and Beiwen Zhang worked hard to get back onto neutral ground here. Yvonne Lee going for the winner. Hits just outside.
8-3.
Tough for the German to know how to beat this lady at the moment in the form she's in. Zhang with the good use of the midcourt.
Service over. 9-4.
Into the body and picking up in game two. Like we left game one.
10-4.
There's that big smash again.
11-4, interval.
Didn't look close to the line, but still caused problems for Yvonne Lee. And the mid-game interval, much like the first, 7 points. With Zhang leading 11-4. Yvonne Lee looking frustrated out there now.
14-4.
Unsure of her tactics. Lift off that tight spinning net shot.
6-40.
Asked a lot of herself there with that cross net shot.
7-40.
Well, that was delightful, but that was ambitious. Take a look at the way these two hold their rackets. Beiwen Zhang really close to the end of the racket. In fact, quite often, one or two of her fingers are slipping off the end of the racket. She's got such a long grip. Yvonne Lee, much more orthodox. You can see Zhang there holding almost the end of the racket's in the ball, the palm of her hand. Oh, found the line. Challenge from Yvonne Lee.
Challenges called in.
Line judge was quite quick to react.
one challenge remaining. 16-8. Play.
Touch letting her down a couple of times, and that's the one thing that you'll struggle more with that extra long grip she's got, just controlling that racket head. You see doubles players holding the racket really high up the grip at times, especially around serve and return. Now, Yvonne Lee. Just caught the outside. The Germans fighting back. Caught the line. This one just wide.
Correction out. 30-16.
Well, this reminds me a lot of the Swiss Open a couple of weeks ago. I'm pretty sure it's the semi-final. Beiwen Zhang was playing Mia Blickfeldt. And Zhang was in incredible form in the first, took the opener, was 11-3 up in the second, and lost the match.
17-13.
Let's see if she can hold it together a bit better today. Wonderful cross block from Yvonne Lee. And this happens so often with Beiwen Zhang. She's either destroying people or if they put up something of a fight, she loses the plot slightly. Still has a 4-point advantage.
Service over. 40-80.
Well, Lee can't afford the errors to have any hope.
19-50.
Be a challenge here. I thought that was good from this angle. And I think Beiwen Zhang felt the same. So Hawkeye to rescue Yvonne Lee. Good call by the line judge.
One challenge remaining. Service over 16-19. 70-19. Play.
Yeah, I was just questioning the umpire scoring there for a moment. It is indeed 17-19. Oh, it's called good. Another challenge. And again in favour of Yvonne Lee.
Challenge unsuccessful.
Pretty sure that's no challenges remaining for Beiwen Zhang.
No challenge remaining. Service over 18-19. Play.
Well, the attack was relentless from Yvonne Lee. She refused to let that opportunity get away from her.
19-0.
Going at the body of Beiwen Zhang. Well, 14-4 was the score earlier, but after coming back on level terms, Beiwen Zhang keeps her composure and finds a way through the match. On the first time of asking, match point.
Match won by Beiwen Zhang, 21-12, 21-19.
A hard fought comeback was on the cards for Yvonne Lee. But it's not to be today. And the big hitting Beiwen Zhang comes through in straight games. Confirmation of that score then. Beiwen Zhang through to the women's singles final in straight games. 21-12, 21-19 over Yvonne Lee. So welcome back inside the Palais de Sports for the Orléans Masters. And don't forget that you can download the Badminton for You, the BWF app, by scanning that QR code on screen now for all the latest.